Welcome to Medical Globe e-learning. This is Hafsa Mubeen from FMDC and we are doing Unit 11 of Physiology. We are on Chapter 62. This is about cerebral blood flow, CSF and brain metabolism. First of all, table of specification. From this unit in paper, there will be 2 SCQs and 12 MCQs. Now coming towards topics, this first paragraph is not important. You can leave this paragraph. Next is the first topic, cerebral blood flow. This is important topic for your MCQs and this is the structure of the cerebral blood flow. This diagram is described in this paragraph. So it can be your SCQ to draw the cerebral blood flow and it also has some important points for MCQs. Now is the next topic, regulation of cerebral blood flow. It is also very important for SCQ. And these figures are also important for your MCQs. These are the contributing factors of cerebral blood flow regulation. And these are described in the upcoming text. This is the excess of carbon dioxide and its effect on the cerebral blood flow. It is important for your SCQ. Now is importance of carbon dioxide and hydrogen ion. This is also part of your SCQ. You have to write this in the regulation of cerebral blood flow and a role of oxygen. So these all are important for your MCQs. Even the figures are very important. And this is the fourth contributing factor of the regulation of cerebral blood flow, the substance from astrocytes. This is also important as MCQ points. Now the measurement of cerebral blood flow and effect of brain activity on flow, this is not important experiment. You can leave this topic. You can leave this blue box. You don't need to read this even. Next is a cerebral microcirculation. You have to read this topic. This is important for your concepts. Then stroke. Stroke is also important for your concepts. You have to read this blue box. And it also has some important points for MCQs, like which artery is blocked and what are the effects of that artery blockage. So now is next topic. It is the function of the cerebrospinal fluid. This topic is not written in points in this book. So you better follow Firdaus because they are written in points and it is important as a SCQ. Next is countercoup. It is important for your MCQs. This diagram is important for your SCQ. This is important for your MCQs. Countercoup and coup. This is the continuation of that previous blue box. Now is the formation, flow and absorption of CSF. This is important for your SCQ and I've highlighted all the text which you have to write in the paper. It also has important points in respect to MCQs. Now is the secretion by the choroid plexus. This is also important point for your SCQ. Now is the drainage of perivascular space. This space and this structure is important for your concepts and it is asked in paper in MCQs. Here it is explained and you have to understand this and prepare your MCQs. This is CSF pressure. This is important for your MCQ. This is again the point for your MCQ. And again, the important highlighted text is important for you. This measurement of CSF pressure is again not important. This is hydrocephalus and its types, and they are asked in VIVA and in MCQs. Then is the blood-brain barrier. This is important as a SCQ. You have to do this topic from this box. This continuation, you have to read this topic whole. Now is the brain edema. It is also important for your SCQ. What are the causes of edema and what are the two effects? Now is the brain metabolism. This is important for your concepts and important MCQ points are highlighted. This is important for your MCQ. This is again important for your MCQ. And it is also important MCQ. That's all about this chapter. For more details and MCQ practice, do consult Medical Globe MCQ Crack series. Stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.
Medical Globe introduces its series of successful publications, MBBS Cracks, the benchmark of all, containing all the chapter-wise questions of prime importance, all annual and subtly solved university questions, questions to ace your vivas, chapter polls, and of course, we have incorporated all the labeled and histologic and anatomic models in high resolution for your distinction level OSPRI preparations. Medical Globe has also launched a gem in the medical world to master every concept for your multiple choice questions, the MCQ cracks encompassing UHS, NAMS, and many others, ruining the UHS MCQ rank, your practice MCQs, and topic-wise MCQs. Get your MCQ and MBBS cracks at your doorstep by placing your order at 0335-66-33007.